He was a wordsmith by trade. He was ahead of his time. He would compose on a frame. He would insert double rhyme in middle line where you might not have done so yourself. He was not set to conform, driven by fame or by wealth. And you should have heard him perform the songs he wrote so well. When he cast a spell, he'd make you laugh or cry. Fit to die, a humble star, for he was shy.